missing Houston baby has been found safe. Houston police say they found 6-month-old Shamali Flores early this morning at an apartment. An Amber Alert was issued for the infant on Tuesday after her mother was found stabbed to death. They say that she appears to be unharmed.